nice to meet you. My name is JJ. Can you please tell me your full name? Alright, and what can I call you? Okay, so in this first part, I'm going to ask you some general questions about yourself. So let's first of all talk about where you live. Do you live in an apartment or a house? Okay, and who do you live with? Okay, and what room does your family spend most of the time in? Alright, now let's move on to talk about health. How do you keep healthy? And what are your favorite sports? Are there health classes in your school? Alright, now let's move on to talk about the city you live in. What city do you live in? Okay, and are there any big changes in your city? right, then is this city your permanent residence? All right, now let's move on to the second part of the test. In this part, I'm going to give you a topic and I would like you to talk about it for 1 to 2 minutes. But before you talk, you will have 1 minute to prepare and think about what you're going to say. And you can take notes if you wish. Okay, so the cue card question is, describe an interesting old person you have met. Now you have 1 minute to prepare. Can you start speaking now, please? Alright, so now let's move on to the last part of the test. And in this part, I'm going to ask you more general questions related to your topic. And the first question is, do you think old people and young people can share interests? Okay, then what can old people teach young people? All right, then, is it easy for young people and old people to make friends with each other? All right, then are there any benefits when one person is interested in another person? Why? Okay, then do you think people are more selfish or self-centered now than in the past? Okay, then what benefits do people get if they're self-centered? All right, so that was the last question. Good job, guys. And now, if you want to check out Ben's score 8 answers to all these questions, you can check out the link below. I made a video answering all these questions, so you can find out some good expressions or some good ideas to answer all these questions. All right, so check that out. Okay, so that's it. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.